안 간다. 마하나, 마하나, 마하나.
One more, delicious. Can you say masarap?
Masarap.
Okay. So over here we have chicken pork adobo. This is one of the signature dishes of the Filipino cuisine, and it's yeah marinated pork and chicken. So we have soy sauce and garlic.
Oh my God.
Vinegar, you know, these are the ingredients, and if you'd like to try that, please go ahead. Alright, so he, this is pork, he got a piece of pork.
Yeah! 한국에 있는 돼지갈비랑 맛이 비슷해요.
마이 파레호 샵 코리안도 similar, like 찜닭, 갈비, 돼지갈비.
Okay, so yes, we do have something similar, although the flavors are a little different. He says it's similar to 돼지갈비. Maybe you've tried that at a Korean restaurant.
Yeah! Okay.
Okay. Verdict, masarap! Very good! Alright! So let's move on to our second dish. Now, you know, this might be a little daunting for you, but this is something called sisig. This is something that we like to enjoy with beer, and I'm not gonna tell you what it's made of. Baka mamaya na lang, no? After you eat it. But this is seasoned with calamansi, there's onion, there's chili pepper. It's very, very tasty and exotic. Yes, I'll tell you after.
Oh, 되게 맛있게 생겼어요, 일단.
It looks delicious.
It is delicious, yes.
나고 ang dami niyang kinuha!
Oh, he likes it! Oh, good!
맛있어.
Dapat kasama yung rice.
Yes!
Bibimbap. Sisig bibimbap daw. So this is made with parts of a pig's head. Yes.
제가 놀라지 않는 이유는 한국에서 돼지머리를 먹어요.
힌디 시야 나구랏 kasi actually in Korea, we are eating also pig head.
We have much in common, you guys.
있는 그대로 썰어서 귀도 먹고 코도 먹고 써서 먹어요.
그가인 된 고낭 땡아 일롱 lahat ko.
아마 tama. Iba lang yung presentation ng Korea, no? With the Filipino sisig. But yes, masarap.
Masarap.
Masarap. Very good. Okay, so that brings us to our next dish. This is obviously chicken. This is lechon hano. This is Filipino style roasted chicken. There's flavors of lemongrass, there's salt, there's pepper, soy sauce, sugar. It's very, very delicious.
이것도 그럼 레츄온인가요?
This is lechon, yes.
그 돼지를 보고 레츄온이라고 아니에요?
Actually, he really likes lechon, so he's asking, ito ba talaga yung lechon? Anong ibig sabihin ng lechon?
Because ang lechon na alam niya is baboy. Yes, but this is lechon manok. So it's a yes barbecue chicken. So his, you know, his palate is very adventurous talaga. He's very open, open to trying different flavors. Ano masarap sa kuya? What? Masarap siya ba? Sino nagsabi nun? Kasi totoo naman.
But 원래 필리핀이 숟가락 이렇게 얇아요?
Pero sa Philippine spoon ba ganito kanipis?
그래요?
네.
부러질 것 같아요.
까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까까
Yes, compared to, you know, the spoons that we use use in Korean households, this one is a little thin, although that's not standard naman.
아, 한국 스푼이 꼭 좋은 것만은 아니야. 한국 스푼이나 젓가락은 가끔 무겁게 느껴질 때도 있는데 되게 간편하게 좋은 것 같아서
물어봤어요. Actually, 그래서 이 용마가 Korean spoon 매주 마비가 차. 페로 이거 나 구수한 거 가서 마가 안 나.
Very good.
아, 그다음 파티 필리핀어 스푼 and fork 나 구수한 게
아니야.
Oh, yung photo, may photo time tayo mamaya, guys, ha? So, makatagan mo na yung inyong mga phones and cameras, okay? We have photo time later on. Okay, that's a... You know, I really like how you go for a big mouthful instead of like a little bite.
What's up?
Oh, you seem to really like this one.
제가 좋아하는 맛이에요.
Actually, I really like this taste.
Oh, okay. Ito talaga daw yung flavor na gusto niya. Cake, and it's traditionally cooked in a clay pot, like this one. So, yes. Do you like dessert?
Yes, I like.
Oh, oh.
Are you cook this one or you are buying this?
We usually buy this outside because you know not many people will have this set up at home and they'll make bibingka, 'di ba?
그럼 이건 거의 다 이런 모양이에요? 아니면 가게마다 또 특색 있게 다른 모양도 있는 거예요?
메론 po bang ibang shape or ganito kabilog lang siya?
Bilog lang talaga siya, but this is a smaller version. We can have a bigger version, but bibingka is usually a, it's like a pancake. Yes. Kinabay niya talaga. Gusto ko yon. Kulang pa nga yan eh. Dapat may coconut, di ba? But this will do. I'm sure this is still very delicious.
한국에 정말 비슷한 맛의 떡이 있어요.
Actually, 매우 similar, a similar Korean rice cake in Korea.
나가? 아, 이거 알람 요. What's that? 필링 거 구스냐? 필링 거 나가?
Yes.
맛있어라?
Yes.
맛있어라.
제가 한 번도 먹어본 이유는 시중에 파는 음식이 아니라. 저희 어머니가 집에서 만들어준 그 밥솥에 쪄주는 게 있는데 그게 빵도 아니고 떡도 아닌데 그거랑 되게 비슷해요.
Actually, nag-try siya ng dalawang beses dahil yung mama ko sobrang magaling magluto. Parang baked siya na rice cake pero hindi siya bread. So something like delicious cooked for my mom.
Wow! So that's very special. It's not even something that is commercially available. Similar daw siya to something that his mom makes at home. So, oh, I have a feeling this will have a special place in your heart. So remember, this is bibingka and it is masarap.
Masarap.
Masarap. Okay. Our last dish is, this is called sapin sapin. It's a gooey rice and coconut rice cake. It's a sweet, of course, coconutty. I think we also have a layer of ube in there, so this might be a little exotic for you, but this also should be very, very good.
근데 이렇게 다 보면서 느낀 건 필리핀 음식들 이름이 되게 귀여운 것 같아요.
Actually, 'yung pangalan po ng mga pagkain, I'm cute.
Bibingka? Sapin sapin?
You don't have a little bit of the one on top, I think, yes. It has a bit of ube layer. Or you can... Why not? Okay, so far, lahat naman daw masarap, guys. Pero mahilig talaga siya kumain, no?
Yes!
Yes. Ang laki niya.
맛사랑?
맛사랑?
되게 달아요.
소브랑 스윗 샤.
Yes.
이게 뭐 때문에 단 거죠?
바게 샤 마타미스.
Because our love for you is there.
나오다가.
Thank you. No, but I mean it's a dessert and yeah, there's a lot of sugar in it. There's a lot of sugar in the rice cake. It's sprinkled with sugar as well. So yes, we like our dessert very sweet. 설탕, exactly.
설탕. 이게 그럼 설탕의 단맛.
설탕의 단맛. Yes, it's the sugary taste of.
속았다.
Sugar. 맞나?
뭔가 달게 만들 수 있는 재료가 있을 거라고 생각했어요.
네.
소같네? 설탕이네?
Actually, 아칼라 niyo, 아칼라 mo na meron ibang ingredient, yan pala sugar lang.
이건 talaga, sweet ang sugar. Yes, yes.
맛있어요. 맛있게 먹으면 0 칼로리.
그래서 그 사람 0 칼로리.
You like every single dish. You said
the title is Secret, yung bagong drama namin. Syempre, alam niyo rin naman na nag-shoot kami dito sa Manila on May and June. And so yun namin yung shooting. So sana ma-execute po kayo sa bagong drama namin.
Sino naman ang The Secrets? Okay. Congratulations on wrapping up, you know, another drama. We want to know, what do you like to do when you wrap up shoot like this.
네, 지금 잠깐의 휴가를 즐기고 있는데요. 휴가 때는 보통 드라마를 촬영하다 보면 컨디션이 많이 떨어져요. 그래서 운동 많이 하고요. 그리고 조카들, 그리고 저희 집 멍멍이 데리고 산책도 많이 하고 있고요.
For kapag after po na shooting, syempre medyo pangit po yung condition ko, so I do exercise, and also syempre may nephew ako at alagay ko siya, and also meron din po akong aso, so I'm going to... Wow, parang very caring. Wow, parang such a caring person.
We heard that you will be receiving an honor on December 9, 2019. This
Mahal ko kayo.